Okay, now freak my shit. Freak my shit. Freak my shit. Bitch, freak my shit. Freak my shit. Freak my shit. Freak my shit. Bitch, freak my shit.
Das Tor durch Hunter.
Der zeigt direkt mal.
Goal, 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 goal. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Coming up for you, Leicester City against Huddersfield Town. Alan, one of your old clubs, Leicester City. You must have some deep insight into this team.
They've got to be careful, this side, Martin, because they are a mid-table outfit, but they've not performed to those expectations, and if they can't pick themselves up...
Looking for Lacazette in the centre.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with... Now the shot! What a goal, and what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go.
Most of the 14-15 season, it looked as though the fans that came and gave great support, even when Leicester were losing, they kept their belief, and eventually the team got the belief as well, and they're going to have Premier League football again when it looked so unlikely in that winter of 14-15.
It was the great escape, really, to beat all escapes, and I'd be pleased. It's always been regarded as a bit of a yo-yo club. It was in my time, Leicester, but they have got a chance now with this kind of stadium to...